rebar or whatever it is on the end there. Why would they give me two fucking achievements for one mission? We'll check out at the start of this next mission.
University town.
Hang on. I want to see why they give me two fucking achievements. Storm the Gulag. Okay. I'll help them. Oh, I was trying to knife them and it wouldn't let me. Damn it. I'm afraid I'm gonna miss out on something good.
On your feet, we're asking about doing that well. Listen up. We need to buy him some time, whore.
Hoo-ah! That would look really faded right here. Wow, feels like Call of Duty 2. So that's a good game.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All four, 12 o'clock, 2 west of our position.
I don't see any fucking snipers. What are they shooting at?
Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. SEAL teams are maneuvering into position on the northwest corner of the target building. Link up with them on the top floor and eliminate enemy fire teams. Over.
Oh, I guess my enemy spawned in here.
Thank you.
too much shit going on. Can't climb that stupid slope to get behind the truck. Oh, I have monkey names, is that right? No, I don't think so. I guess to just chill right here.
Use your grenade launchers.
Fuck, this guy's up on the balcony. Why does the fucking grenade roll right out the door here, right where I am? That's BS.
Push forward,
What the fuck? They just turn and shoot me. Use your vaginas. Still getting shot from the fucking ground floor.
Move in. Push forward. Move.